everyone. So today at Kimberleyland Tourist Park, we've got a Lakeview family cabin. So let's go in and check it out. We've got an outdoor setting with a barbecue. And a lounge thingy. So here we have the lounge. It's very comfy. It feels like a bed. Me being in a bed be like. And then over here we have the bed. I can't wait to test it out. Very comfy. It feels like just like the lounge, very much like the lounge. And then over here, we have the kitchen and dining. It's pretty beautiful. What I'm wanting to do, making a recipe be like. That's what I want to do. I want to bake cookies or something. Or, I don't know, a recipe I did at school and it says very easy. But yeah. So here we're going to put all the food that we brought, and here's a dishwasher drawer. It opens up like a drawer, but inside it's a dishwasher. Very nice. And here's the second bedroom. It's very good. The ladder seems stable, and this, I want to see if they feel any different. This one's a little harder. Yeah, this one's a little harder. I hope I can sleep on the bigger bed. Not illegal. But yeah, this is very good. And here we have the bathroom. Here's the beautiful toilet trees. Thank you. So we're checking out now. This cabin was really good. It was very clean and had very comfortable beds and pillows. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Bye!